Guess what day it is? Guess what day it is? Huh? Anybody? Mike. What day is it, Mike?
Uh-oh, we ready? We ready.
You playing outfield?
This is it. We got this.
It's game day. What?
Game day? Yeah!
Get happy. Get season tickets.
Episode 3 of the Youth Singles Hard Knocks. Title of the episode, Defending Champions.
Let me know when we're rolling.
Oh, yeah.
All right. As I said before, welcome back, Idle Wild. Youth Singles Hard Knocks Episode 3. We take on the defending champions tonight, Chris Basham from the Odessa campus. One of their pitchers, Mark Reed Jr. He's a good player, but I'm going to make sure I get a couple of hits off of him tonight. You know, that's just how I am. I get the good hits, baby.
Wait, you're doing what?
We're going to do the pregame ritual soon.
Are you kidding me, man?
What, are you kidding me?
You're kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, we'll be waiting for that surprise in a few minutes.
Yeah, the bandana. It's
oh, God, no, not that. Oh, gosh, not again.
Yes.
Oh,
yes again.
Lord, help us.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
How do I miss all the good stuff here?
What's that?
What's our special request again?
I just heard, speaking of the whole request or whatever that you want to call it, Mark Reed, their pitcher, just said, breaking news, that if I were to hit a homer tonight, he would buy me not one, but two steak dinners. That guy's such a nice guy.
It's true. How cheap is a steak?
Oh, I don't know.
Golden Corral steak.
No, but with me, you know, I'm not a good power hitter anyway, so I'm expecting it to be an Outback Steakhouse.
Golden Corral steak
if I get a
Golden
round
Corral home. Steak, Angelo.
That's not too nasty, though.
It's okay. It's worth it. You're hungry. If you're hungry enough, it's there.
Time to make the donuts.
You know what time it is. It's time to make the donuts. Time to make the donuts.
Oh gosh, that is so somehow making it.
Time to make the donuts. I made the donuts.
Like a big news thing.
Yeah, well, we'll see if they can look at it.
No, you can't do it like a rectangle. It has to be a triangle.
Triangle?
Yeah. That's probably why it didn't fit.
No, it didn't work the last time. Because you.
But it was funny, pretty humorous to watch.
You called me, you said I had a Nigerian head. That was okay, I meant to say.
What does that mean?
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.
Have you seen like the headdresses that they wear,
Angelo?
Let's see if they can't embarrass themselves any worse. I think we've already failed at that. It just gets better, folks.
That's how they do it, man.
Angela,
you're
on my ears. I know my ears are big, but.
When you see a stud mic fly. All right, we have success in record time.
And I thought I almost lost my job.
Only get better next time.
I don't know if you're gonna ever lose your job because it's just too funny to watch.
Triangle for now on, that's it.
Yes. Always listen to the ladies.
Yes.
Nothing without a woman or a girl.
Bomb a third, Ronnie. Liz on first, no outs. We're down 11-8. And there goes Ben.
And there goes Ben.
Nine.
Huh?
We have nine.
Yep, they got nine last inning.
No, we have nine.
Yeah, we had nine.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I heard you say 11-8. Get on! Your choice.
Hello, buddy.
Here we go.
That's.
You're walking.
Good job, Callie.
We got a walk and we got bases loaded.
Oh, you're walking today?
Go ahead.
Magic Mike.
Come on, Mike.
Mike, have it.
Magic Mike.
There's no outs, right?
Mike,
no outs. Bases loaded.
Hey, there's no outs.
All right.
All right.
Alex, who's next?
We got Becca, then me.
Okay.
Attaboy. And, well, that's going to be an out, but RBI.
There you go.
Who's up after Becca?
All right, Becca, home run right here. Three run homer.
On the ground, we're running.
I'm throwing the finger right now.
Hi. That's it.
That's it.
Go, go, get it.
Go, go.
Come on up.
That's an out to third. Top of the fourth for Team Basham. One out.
Let's go, Eddie.
All right, Eddie.
Bottom of the inning, 13-11.
Nice shot.
Well.
That's D, that's two, that's two, that's two.
Hey, you're going
three, to three. That's three. Take three.
Oh, I didn't even see that go through.
Alright, I'll go. Oh.
Come on, hey.
Hey, how many until I'm
on? Hitting constant home runs and triples.
Not too many.
Angelo.
Rookie home, rookie home.
Woo, sweet.
Ah!
Say anything. Just wait till he calls it.
Come on.
Go, 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 go,
go,
go,
go, go, nice. Go, Brian.
Woo. You heard me yelling your name. I told you to run.
Liz, Ronnie, Callie.
Good eye.
Be smart, Brian. Be smart.
Come on, B.
Hey, on the ground, we're moving.
I was way in front of the plate.
I want to hit.
Let's do it.
Hold on.
Yes!
There it is.
Go, Brian!
Who take three, take three.
Easy, Angelo. Don't slide in.
Who wants more than your team?
You get away with saying that.
Good eye.
Good eye, Wiz. Mm-hmm. I think that's fair, Razin. That's perfect.
Yeah. What?
He's calling it both ways.
Razin the pitcher that way.
Run
it out, run it out, run it out.
Go, 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 go.
Run, run, run.
There we go.
Mr. Chris Basham, people in first and third, and Mr. Slippery strikes again.
Get it in! Get it in! Don't worry about the run. Don't worry about the run. Give it to the pitcher. Hey, hey.
Mike Canna with a catch.
Are you making a movie called The Rap of Ben?
She's popping him out at you. Be ready. She's going to hit a shark.
I could.
Making a movie called The Rap of Ben.
I could try doing Wrath of Ben, but I don't know about that.
Call it.
Yep. Woo! They need seven runs to tie, eight to win, and well, two outs and man on first.
Yeah, I wanted to find what's on my ice cream so I can look back. Who's that?
Ooh.
Oh, he's getting burned out there. Get it in. Give it to the pitcher.
It was 18-12, now 18-13. Never mind.
Hey, no harm done.
Angelo ends the game, and the home good guys win 18-13. That's the game, folks. Let's say good game and pray and go on home.
Yeah, we got one more bat.
Hey, we got more ball, guys. Bottom of the fifth.
Here we are.
Or do we? We got 5 minutes. We got Mr. Triple and Run. Because I think his last three bets have been triples and runs. I've been saying 18-13, now it's, well, it's 19-13. What kind of statistician am I? I'm so fired after this one, if that's true.
It's not?
They walk them.
dressed like a lady. You came from not a lady.
Good job, Angel.
Good
job, Angel.
Good boy. Good base run. Stay up.
I don't look at athletic.
I played basketball this week, and as soon as I was done, I was like, oh, McFlurry. Uh-huh. I ran right to McDonald's.
It's high and caught, and here comes the runner. Run number 20 comes across the plate. I think that's a first.
Go, 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 go!
It's a hit. We just got a hit, and here comes Angelo. Angelo's going to have a few pizzas to recover the calories after all that running. Okay. 21-13. Top of the sixth. Your favorite team is winning. One, three, one down. Four, three, out.
What a stretch. Good job, Callie.
Callie has been doing her yoga this week.
A 3-point stance.
That one, that's so nice.
3-point stance, yeah.
Like twister.
Oh, pitcher, first base. That's the game. Now this is the game. 21-13. Game over. First win of the season, beating the defending champions.
Way to go, Pink.
Lift up.
Gotta ask. You gotta like do a post-game.
Man, what is this? Oh, is this a post-game preview thing?
I guess this is post-game. We won 21-13, and in Canada, that's winning by a touchdown plus an extra point, I think.
Yeah.
Mr. Blue Bombers here, I think. Am I getting that right here? Am I making fun of the Canadian Football League bad enough already? This is the worst post-game ever.
No, you gotta ask questions.
Oh, I'm more thinking that you two guys are
Okay, let's see, here's a...
We put the suck in succeed.
I'll go with Mike over here that, every single at-bat, well, two your last two at-bats, we gotta run over at third base. How you feeling here?
About what? About the runner game?
How do you feel tonight? How do you feeling tonight? Just give us basically how you feeling tonight. Let's just go with it.
Oh no, I had a good lunch. I had a good breakfast. I hit the gym pretty good. I mean, I feel pretty good, you know.
We don't care about your GTL. We're talking about the game here. Come on, situation, wake up.
No, I feel good. It was a good game. You know, the team played very well. I love this group. It's awesome. That's all I gotta say. Good win.
Anyways, I'm just speaking from my side of things. I remember last year that I got run over. I guess the best revenge is having your team run over the other team. So
yeah, I was happy for that win. And Angelo over here, everybody, even you, Alex, the girls, they all did awesome.
Oh wait a minute. You had a rivalry with our leadoff and the pitcher here.
Yeah. You know, first off, I want to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, you know, for even getting to play. And this is no joke, by the way. This is just, you know, coming straight from the
heart. Absolutely, absolutely.
You know, there's you know, to even have the ability to still run and play healthy and all that stuff, to just get along and,
right.
you know, the fellowship is great. But as for, you know, the little rivalry with Mark Reed Jr., honestly, I didn't expect to, you know, overcome this. I mean, some people could keep tally or whatever, but, you know, I was expecting to land face flat. Well, I did the one time.
I think you actually did.
Yeah, but...
I think this makes two of the worst slides ever. It's yeah. It's Angelo the Albatross. I think that's going to stick. If this is diving, this is not a Chinese diver here. Totally American.
And that's what happened.
Totally Canadian.
No,
that's
but.
Why. That's why.
No. Oh, Canada. Oh, no. Not again.
No, but luckily, you know, nobody was injured, and that was a good thing. But
God bless.
You know, that's a very good team, and, you know, we're glad and we're happy to get a win against the defending champions. And,
one and two.
We're getting there.
Two.
But I think
that looks like 2-1.
We could be 2. We could be 9-0.
Monday, I know these guys are going to be well prepared, and whoever we're going to be going up against, I think we're in our groove now. We got the fan base, we got the players that we need to right now, and we're definitely looking
forward. Shout out to Charles. Where were you today?
Oh yes, don't forget Charles wasn't here. What happened, Charles?
What did we do, Charles?
We did what?
So let's see, our teacher is going to be out, so substitute teacher. Okay, kids, let's have some more fun.
All right.
So
unfortunately, Chaffins are also out, so.
But episode 4, Stun Mike over here is going to take over on duties.
Who's tied a bandana?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Who's going to tie the bandana?
I know. We're going to have to figure this out.
It's a pregame ritual.
Okay, you guys have until, you guys have, gosh, what is it, 96 hours to figure this out?
Yeah, Alex, something like that.
Alex, I'm not going to hurt. One, man. Less than that. I think we're going to... Good luck, dude. I got to film this thing. Okay, I think we're on a, about a 95-hour break. So, y'all stay classy, folks.
Is this still happening?
This is happening.
Interview right now.
This is post-game, and we're running about 4 minutes, unfortunately.
Let's not make it too long. Let's not make it too long.
My can is, so how do we do it?
He's the man. I told you guys from last
episode. We're going to break this off.
He's the man.
He's in the outfield.
He's the man.
Angel in the outfield. Wait, that no.
No,
Angel.
He's Angel in the outfield. He's like,
did you get my catches? Did you get my
catches? Wait, this is Angel in the outfield. No, I think I got a couple of them.
I mean, as long as you got like at least one.
The one that ended the game.
My Angel.
The one that ended the game.
No, that's.
I was looking for the one that it popped off my glove and.
You're the okay. You're the stud. This is the Angel in the outfield, and this is y'all.
That's my Mikey. Just
I give to my man over there.
That's greatness.
This is the Mike you want to be like. Be like Mike.
You only dream about this guy.
Yeah.
Yep. Brandon, my number one fan. Brandon, my number one fan over there.
Tell
us how great you are, Angelo.
Yeah.
Wait, Angelo. I thought it was Angel.
Yeah, you are.
This is Brendan Schleppy, which is not a bad way to leave it because he makes everything look good.
Brendan Schleppy is the man.
You gotta come play.
Peace out, boys and girls.